Now you ask the spectator after he cuts the deck to remove either the top or the bottom cards. Rachel, which one?
Top.
The top card. I'm going to leave this on the table, okay? Now I'm going to ask you again to remove three cards, either from the top or from the bottom, or alternating top or bottom, it doesn't matter. I'm going to ask you to do this four times.
Two from the top.
Two from the top.
One from the bottom.
One from the bottom, okay? And we're going to take the top and the bottom card. The same.
One from the top.
One from the top.
Two from the bottom.
Two from the bottom. And I'm going to take the top and the bottom card like this. One more time. Totally at random, totally free choice.
All from the top.
All from the top. All from the top. And I take the top and the bottom card one more time.
All from the bottom.
All from the bottom. One and two and three. And I take the top and the bottom cards. Okay? Now remember the last card, actually the first card that you picked. And we shuffle this card. Spectator can do this. And amazingly, what? Watch. Two stars, two crosses, two circles, two crosses again. And let's see if we can do this. Fantastic. You picked the only card that complete, once again, a full set of ESP cards.